3. Hello everybody, I am Huda Shaikh, the founder of the period movement and a nutritionist and clinical dietitian by profession. So what are we going to talk about today? We are going to talk about the diet you should have during menstruation. So basically 5 foods which you need to consume if you are menstruating. Now menstruation is a time when you are troubled because firstly you have to go through PMS and then secondly you have periods. So it's like a pain completely. So how do you get about with it and how you can actually take care of your health during that phase? Now, number one, the food that you need to consume is something that is very high in protein. The reason is if you have enough protein in your diet, if you are consuming enough of protein in your diet, then you won't have too much of sugar cravings, okay? And at the very same time, you'll feel full for a very long period of time and you will be able to maintain your strength throughout the day. And hence, it is very, very important that you consume protein-rich foods, which are like, you know, you have your tofu, you have your paneer, you have chicken, you have eggs. All of these things should be a part of your diet when you are menstruating, definitely. The next category that you need to consume is calcium-rich foods. Now, calcium-rich foods, again, they help you in reducing the cramps, okay? They help your muscles in relaxing, and hence, it is important to consume calcium-rich foods. So, again, you have your paneer, you have your tofu, you have your milk, you have yogurt, all of these things. Then, for vegetarians, we have like sesame seeds, okay? We have sesame seeds, we have almonds, we have these nuts. So, all of these things should be consumed when you are menstruating. Number three, you should consume foods which are rich in omega-3 fatty acids. Now, which are these foods? Your nuts, which are your almonds, walnuts, cashew nuts, and your seeds, flax seeds, chia seeds. All of these again help you in getting rid of the pain and they help you in staying relaxed. Number four, you should consume citrus fruits. Now basically oranges, grapefruits, lemon, all of these things again help you in keeping your mood very, very, balanced throughout the day. And it helps you in keeping your energy levels well. So hence you need to consume vitamin C rich foods. The next food that you need to consume is might as well not a food, but you have to consume loads of water. So you need to stay hydrated throughout the day. If you don't want to feel dehydrated, you should consume a lot of water during this phase, because again your mood is very low at this time and it's very, very important to stay hydrated, because again you have issues like acne and then you know you are feeling very down. So it's very, very important that you have a lot of water in the diet. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.